Finally, some cheesy changes are coming to Swensons. The fast food drive-in announced they're going back to their roots and bringing back their original slices. They swapped cheese during the pandemic supply chain issues, but customers noticed, and they weren't happy. Two other things the chain is also bringing back, it's butter and ketchup.